So, without any further ado, let's unbox this pair of headphones. Mind you guys, this is not a premium brand, as in not a premium sort of headphones. These are budget-minded headphones and they also come with a microphone. As you can see, the maximum retail price quoted out in here is 899 Indian rupees. But I got this for about 450 rupees Indian and from Amazon.in. The links are in the description if you want to buy this. Anyways, let's open the headphone itself. Before that, let me just show you what all the features are there. It has a 1.5 meter cable, which is really good. It says headband with maximum comfort, that we'll see. Plush ear pads, we'll see that also. Frequency response of microphone and headphones are noted out in here. Impedance is 32 ohms, which is good. That means your mobile phone can also use this. It has a 3.5 mm headphone jack and some of the sockets are also included. So let's unbox this. The unboxing is quite simple as packaging is not sealed as such, but yeah, still I got this from Amazon and it was brand new as such. So let's unbox it. So that's the cover, and in the box we have adapter of sorts. If your laptop has two ports, or if you are connecting this headphone to your computer which has two ports, that is a microphone and a headphone, so this will be useful since the headphone itself comes with a 3.5 mm headphone jack with built-in microphone connectors. So let's just remove this. Okay, let's just get this out of the box and I'll just clear this stuff. So let's get to the headphone itself. The cable, and yes, good quality cable. It's not thick, and if you stretch it, it might break also. So yeah, don't do that. Anyways, for the price point, the feel is really good. It might creak a little bit as it is not of very high quality, but yeah, in 450 rupees, I will expect this. And also, yes, this has a microphone which has noise cancellation, which means to remove this, we have two microphones, that is the primary one and the secondary one, that is noise cancelling. So you can tilt a microphone like this, or you can tilt it backwards. You cannot rotate it completely. It has good amount of grasp on your head. So let me just try that on. This feel comfortable on the head. We have this adjustment out in here and it will go about an inch or so. Similar from here also. So it extends about an inch, as well as this has a swivel like this. So yeah, that is there. It can adjust to your ears. So the quality is really good. The bass is not over sharpened. That is, it's a well balanced headphone, I would say. Not too loud for the headphone use from mobile. It's pretty loud on the PC. And the microphone also takes up voice recognition quite easily. Although you can also, it's a bit on the low side, so we'll have to boost it on the software side on a PC, which can be done easily, so not an issue with that. Next thing is that this is not metal or anything, this is plastic, so don't expect the quality to be very high. The pads are comfortable. They seem like they have some kind of cushion inside, or like sponge. But yeah, they are comfortable for use. They might get sweaty after a few hours. So yeah, the verdict of these headphones, if you have some money, that is, you want to buy a pair of headphones, you're very well welcome to buy these headphones. They are a good pair of headphones with microphone and noise cancellation. Yes, that is really good. Although the voice cancellation might not work on your phone, but it will work on a PC. This was my quick review on the HP's headphone with microphone. This was Ishii2107 signing off. If you like this video, give it a like, and if you have any doubts, just leave in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye guys.